first place.
Oh, yeah? My dad just got a new laptop.
Haha. My mom goes to school on her computer.
What? You can't do that.
Yes, you can. Every night after dinner, she sits at the counter reading her assignments, typing to her teacher, and talking to her classmates. Even though you think she's alone, she's really not. There's 14 other people in her class.
That sounds cool.
Just like my mom.
It's your turn. Start your story today. Visit us online at granite.edu/stories.